Give her a chance to give you an update on the seasonal spatial variations and aerial ammonia concentrations deep. Do 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 do
we see a growing number of roof systems, forms of roof systems, growing number of these roof systems. The northern Great Plains and the Midwest for a variety of reasons. One being permanent restrictions with the roof, you have a reduced risk of runoff. Which enables maybe some faster processing. They have a smaller footprint on a capacity basis, which as you may have heard, we went through a polar vortex and several other beautiful winter conditions. So that delay our winter measurements till March and April, but lo and behold, we had a snowstorm, you know, 2 weeks ago. So it was still winter. We were collecting some of our last data. We had three cooperating farms, and they were all very different in a lot of different ways. Our first barn, which we'll call the barn F, is a muscle barn with 4 pens, 500 capacity. They feed their cattle 2 times daily. And this 4-pen barn, the 4 pens are in a row. 2 pens. Varying numbers of animals in there. they all had a